Hi everyone, it's Rita with Everything Homemade. This is a pregnancy update. I'm 19 weeks pregnant. Here it is, you guys, right here. Here is baby bump. So that's just to show you. So I'm going to give you a little update with my pregnancy. Everything's going much, much better. I have no morning sickness, no evening sickness, just besides the usual, I am tired. It is spring. There is so much happening around the farm. We have spent hours and hours clearing bush. Yes, it doesn't matter. Pregnancy, it does not slow me down. We are go, go, go. In 5 days, plants are coming. We are ripping up sod and we are working. So basically, that's what we're doing right now with this stage of pregnancy, which I'm very happy is happening now and not later. As for health-wise, everything looks good. I just had my 18-week ultrasound last week, and baby looks great. So everything is going just the way as it should at the moment. As for my legs, I do have a vein condition, so that is posing some major issues at the moment. And there is swelling and there's a lot of pain, especially mosquitoes. I got a mosquito bite right here in the back of my leg, which puffed everything right up, which is causing a lot of swelling. Not much I can do besides just carry on, put my feet up, lie down, sit down. So there's some major issues there, which really, really exhaust me out. So other than that, everything's looking good. There's not much more I can tell you. The other thing is, I have lots of itching. I don't know if you guys out there who had children, I mean, this is my sixth child. Every single time I get pregnant, I have a shower, my skin itches quite a bit. So lots of coconut oil on the skin. It's just the increased blood, to the skin, and it causes itching. It can also be a severe liver condition, but everything is cleared. It's just one of those facts of pregnancy. Otherwise, discomfort wise, as you can see, baby is high. So it's cutting me really, really high right here. I've carried low where it cuts here and here. Both have pros and cons. This one, there's not as much pressure in this area, but there's definitely, I feel like I do crunches if I clean the floor or even tie my shoelaces or something. I feel like I'm always doing crunches because it's always cutting in right here. So that's, if it doesn't drop any little bit as pregnancy furthers on, it's going to really, really be hard on my lungs, because it is going to take quite a bit of lung space, therefore less air into my lungs. So it's just shortness of breath. So if I'm filming and I'm it's just because of where the baby is sitting and how it is. So for right now, not as much issues, but I can foresee that happening, just like Nova's pregnancy. She was very high, and that was a big issue. Other than that, so this is it's what, May, just looking at my calendar here, it is May 8th, so 19 weeks pregnant, basically close enough to that halfway mark. As things start to grow and my belly starts to grow, you'll probably see it more and more on the films. Anyway, you guys take care, and we'll see you on the next video.